Good morning, Laurelton Party. It is Thursday, September 20th, 2018. It's day six here at school, and let's get started right away with the Pledge of Allegiance. So please face the flag in your room, put your hand on your chest. I'm here, by the way, with Mr. Trompowski. We're gonna say the pledge together and begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Wow, it was nice to say it with somebody for a change. I just have a couple of announcements today. First is lunch. We have a breakfast sandwich today for lunch, and a little bit of a warning for some fourth grade classes yesterday. I got some bad news about your behavior. So let's remember the expectations in this lunchroom. Number one, stay in your seat, and number two, eat food and listen to Mrs. Gray and Miss B. That is your job. We have one birthday to celebrate, and then we're gonna turn it over to Mr. Trompowski. Up today is Anita Bowens. Happy birthday to you. She's a third grader in Ms. Desimone's class. All right, here's Mr. T with some awesome chorus news.
Good morning, everybody. Tomorrow's a big day. Tomorrow is the first day for third grade chorus. Now, third graders who have signed up for chorus, it's going to be a very different start to the day for you. When you come into school at 8:40 tomorrow morning, if you've signed up for chorus, you're going to come here. Come to the cafeteria with everything you have. It's going to be a warm day. You probably won't have a coat. You might have a jacket. You'll definitely have your book bags. But bring everything here and then just take a seat. There'll be some boys and girls that'll be finishing up their breakfast. And breakfast folks, you'll need to be on your way as soon as you can as well, so we can start a chorus rehearsal. So as soon as you walk in the door, chorus folks, come here. And then we will start a chorus rehearsal right here. The stage is all set, ready to go. I have a chair for everybody that signed up for third grade chorus. I have a songbook for every third grade chorus member with your name on it, so you'll know where to sit. And we hope to learn at least one song tomorrow. Our concert will come up very, very, very quickly. Now, if you're a third grade student that did not sign up for chorus, Mr. Henley is going to let your teachers know where you will go. I would suggest go to your classroom, and then they will have you in a certain area while we're having our rehearsal. And if you decided you didn't want to do chorus, that is fine. We have quite a few third graders that signed up. I think it's over 80 students. That is great. Fourth grade chorus, I would love to have some more students. Some of our classes don't even have 10 people signed up for chorus.
That's and that's unusual.
Surprising. Yes, yeah. It is. Definitely, especially for fourth grade.
So is it too late for kids to sign up?
Not at all, Mr. Hiley. So if you still would like to sign up for third, fourth, or fifth grade chorus, any of my older students can sign up too. See me for a permission slip or ask your teacher to have me send one down. And bring it in before we begin. We'd be glad to have you start. Fifth grade looks pretty good. We have well over 60 students for that. So tomorrow, third graders, I will see you here. Tuesday is when fourth grade chorus will begin. Fourth graders kind of know how that will work. And then fifth grade chorus will be next Thursday. Male and Music Makers will begin on day three at 2:15. So all of our music groups will be going. Mr. Savine will get band going very, very soon. It's a great time of year. And thank you for participating in our music program. Everybody have a great day.